Today in history, January 19th, 1915, four people were killed in the first German Zeppelin air raid attack in the United Kingdom during World War I.